Now that we've explored all the amazing benefits of hydrogen gas in the body, the next appropriate question will be, how would I get hydrogen into my body? Well, first we need to understand your body was created to produce hydrogen every day, all the time. That happens in the gut. When we eat foods that are broken down into short-chain fatty acids, medium-chain fatty acids, or if the foods themselves are vegetables or have high fiber content, if we had the proper gut bacteria, the bacteria would consume those and hydrogen would be a result or off-gassing. That's how hydrogen would normally come into our body, is through the intestinal tract absorbing in when we ferment food. Now, because of gut damage in what I believe is most of the population, we don't have hydrogen being produced. We don't even have proper fermentation. We don't have proper digestion of food. And so we don't have this critical gas in our body to regulate all the biomolecules and all the systems that it needs to regulate. So we need to get hydrogen into the body, and we need to repair the body if we're not producing the hydrogen because we've destroyed the gut function effectively. So what are the two mechanisms that we can get hydrogen gas? Well, number one, breathing. We can breathe hydrogen in. This is called inhalation. And that means you put a cannula on your face and you breathe for 30 to 45 minutes and just breathe hydrogen gas in. Now, this does have benefits, but they are a small number of benefits, mostly for the lung, maybe getting into the blood. The mechanism that's the most effective is getting hydrogen gas through drinking water. And why is this most effective? Well, A, it mimics the natural way that you would have hydrogen. Naturally, you'd have hydrogen produced in your gut, and it would be coming through your intestinal tract into the body, and it would do all that it does. Drinking water, number one, hydrates you, so that's a huge benefit. And number two, you don't have to sit for 30 to 45 minutes breathing. You can grab a 20-ounce bottle of water and off you go, and you have hydrogen. Now, from a mechanism perspective, why is water with dissolved hydrogen in it better than inhalation? It's simple. When we drink water with hydrogen gas, first it's hitting our stomach, which helps our brain and accomplishes cognitive increase through ghrelin secretions. When it goes down into the gut, it's that hydrogen gas is absorbed through the gut as our body would naturally produce it. So all of the systems, all of the way in which the body would naturally have hydrogen gas, drinking it in water accomplishes the same thing. That's why the mechanism is the best. It's all about good, better, best. Having hydrogen in your body because your gut is functioning would be the best. Having inhalation could be good, but the better and best is either drinking hydrogen-enriched water or having your gut properly functioning, creating the hydrogen. Most people do not have the benefit of a properly functioning gut, and so the best thing for them is to have hydrogen-enriched water, drinking the water, having brain function within 2 minutes changed, and then having the gut repaired through the ORP in the water, and having the entire body oxidative stress reduced. So by far, the mechanism that is the most effective is drinking water that is clean, of course, and having hydrogen gas dissolved in that water. This gives you the maximum benefits of hydrogen, far more benefits than inhalation.